A judge denying most motions to suppress evidence in Joel Guy's case. You'll recall Guy is accused of killing his parents and trying to destroy their bodies. Guy's defense team wanting to see some evidence suppressed. Under the judge's ruling, evidence seized at the Golden View address can still be used at trial, but the evidence seized at the Nicholson Drive address cannot.